Hi everyone, welcome to Miss Hà class today. How are you? I'm fine, thank you. Now please open your family and friends special edition grade 5 book. Today we will study unit 11, lesson 1, 2, and 3. The topic is something new to what? Right? Now, before we start the lesson, I would like you to watch a video and answer my question. What does the aunt say at the beginning? Why? Ready? What do you do now? Watch a video and answer the question. What does the aunt say at the beginning? Why? Good job. Now let's go.
Give me the remote control. I turned on the TV to watch the basketball game, but Max turned it off to play a video game.
Well, my favorite show is on now. Can I watch it, please? I want to watch it too.
Let's find something new to watch. How about this new DVD?
What is it?
Put it on. Then you'll see.
It's the DVD of our vacation. Wow!
Thanks. This is much better than playing a video game.
And it's much better than arguing.
All right. Now, answer my question. What does the aunt say at the beginning? She want them to give her what? Right. Now, listen carefully. Is it right or wrong?
Remote control.
Right or wrong? So, good job. Now, listen one more time.
Remote control.
Yeah. She want them to give her the remote control. Why? Because they are arguing. Good job. Why? Why are they arguing? Because they use the remote control to turn on and turn off TV. That's right. They want to watch something. Right, good. Now, look at this sentence. They is the subject. Use is the verb. I see. Turn on and turn off. They are verbs, right? Tell me, what form of them? Verb 1, verb 2, or verb ed? They are verb 1. And begin, turn on and turn off, we have the verb 2. 2 plus verb 1. This structure, why do we have this one? Now, read the sentence again to find out. They use the remote control to turn on and turn off TV. Verb 2 plus verb 1 to say the purpose of using the remote control. That's right, the purpose of the remote control. See? And the reason why they use the remote control, they use the remote control to throw away? No, they use the remote control to turn on and turn off TV. Alright, this 2 plus verb 1 here is 2. To say the reason why, excellent, and to say the purpose why they do that, good job. So, I say 2 plus verb 1 is the infinitive. The structure 2 plus verb 1 is the infinitive to show for a purpose or a reason. Got it? All right. Now, I have an example for you. Another example. Right. Now read it with me. I turn on TV to watch sports. The reason I turn on the TV is to watch sports. And my purpose to turn on the TV is to watch the sports. See? Now this, the structure of the infinitive 2 plus verb 1 is Very useful. Okay. All right. Good. Now read the example with me again. I turn on TV to watch sports. Good job. Now I will use the remote control to turn on TV. Wow. Look at the picture. This is activity 6. Wow. What is the picture about? Now listen carefully.
Channel.
One more time. Listen one more time.
Channel.
Activity 6 is the channel. Now again, channel. Good job. Right. Now welcome to channel activity 6 programs. Right. Now listen carefully.
Cartoon. Cartoon. The news. The news. Documentary. Documentary. Advertisement. Advertisement. TV show. TV show.
Right. Now listen and repeat after me. Cartoon. Cartoon. The news. The news. Documentary. Documentary. Advertisement. Advertisement. TV show. TV show. Well done. Now tell me what's on cartoon. Now what's the video? Cartoon Tom and Jerry, and the cat Tom, yeah, he wants to eat the little duck, but Jerry have to save the little duck, right? Now each cartoon will give our one lesson, right? Help the others when they need. Okay, now tell me, I would like to ask you, how many times will we watch cartoon? Now look at the activity 6 program here, activity 6 channel here, and tell me how many times. 2 days. We can watch cartoon 2 days, on Wednesday and Saturdays. All right, on Wednesday and Saturday, every week. Good job. So every week we will watch the cartoon. So instead of ask the question, how many times, I will ask the question, how often will we watch cartoon? How often will we watch cartoon? How often is the same as how many times? Yeah, because every week we will watch the cartoon on Wednesday and Saturday. Yeah, everything repeats and repeats every week. Okay, so we can ask the question, how often, right? And the answer for 2 days, that's right. Or we can say two times, and I can say twice a week. Twice is the same as 2 times, so I say twice a week. Got it? All right. Now I will ask the question and you will answer. How often will we watch cartoon? Twice a week. Good job. Now, I would like to ask you a question. Where can we watch cartoon? Where can we watch cartoon? Yeah, on TV. Good job. And what else? Where else? Now listen carefully.
Cell phone.
One more time.
Cell phone.
All right, we can watch cartoon on cell phone. What else can we use with a cell phone? Listen to music. and play the video games. Well done. Okay. Now listen and repeat after me. Cell phone. Cell phone. Good job. Here, the news. What's the hottest news nowadays? The hottest news nowadays is about coronavirus. Okay, good. Now, I would like to ask you the question. How often will we watch the news? Look at the HTVC programs and tell me. Every day. Very good. We will watch the news every day, or I say 7 times a week. 7 times a week. Got it? Good job. Now please, I need 2 students, 1 ask and 1 answer. Now please, how often will we watch the news? 7 times a week. Good job. Now how about the documentary? Now what's the video?
If true, it would be possibly the most historic discovery yet in the exploration of space. The UFO hunter claims NASA has found evidence of a city on Mars. Mysterious photographs of the red planet, taken by NASA's rover, show buildings and windows on Mars. An alien conspiracist has suggested. He also sensationally claims NASA has tried to cover up the discovery and prevent the public from finding out. Arch-alien conspiracy theorist Oxy Waring revealed the outlandish suggestion in a blog post entitled Mars NASA Rover Takes Close-Up Photos of Buildings on Hillside. Mr. Waring claims NASA tried to avoid being accused of a cover-up by releasing an image of the size of a postage stamp, so it was impossible for anyone to make out what it shows. He blogged on UFO sighting.
Alright, now tell me, is documentaries the news? No, right. This is the discovery, right? The discovery about something. And this is about science. Good job. Tell me another documentary have you watched before? About Ho Chi Minh. Good job. About Điện Biên Phủ. War. Good. Well done. Good job. And I would like to ask you, how often will we watch documentary on HTV6 channel? On Tuesday, good job. So, how many times? Only 1 time, right? 1 time a week. Or we can say once a week. Once a week. Only 1 time, all right? Now, I need 2 of you, 1 ask and 1 answer. How often will we watch documentary? 1 time a week. Once a week. Well done. Now, advertisement, what is it?
Hôm nay có món gì mới không mẹ?
Có chứ, nhiều món ngon với con bò cười.
Right, this is an advertisement about cheese. Con bò cười cheese. Yes. Do you like cheese? Right, cheese good for your health. Alright. Now, answer my question. What time will we watch advertisement? Yes, of course, on HTV6 channel at 20:45. Or I can say, it's at 8:45. Now repeat after me. It's at 8:45. Now, I will ask and you answer. What time will we watch advertisement? It's at 8:45. Well done. Right. Now, look at a TV show here. Let's watch it.
Tập trước trong Vua Đầu Bếp, 3 ứng viên tài năng cùng bước vào vòng thi đấu bán kết với phần thi chiếc hộp bí mật thú vị và ý nghĩa. Xuất sắc giành chiến thắng với món miếng xào mực khô, Minh Nhật có được lợi thế cao nhất trong thử thách loại trừ.
Em chia sẻ với chị đã sai lầm.
Thu Thủy may mắn có cho mình nguyên liệu thân thuộc, hải sâm. Tuy nhiên, với chút sai sót trong khâu sơ chế, chiếc vé cuối cùng vào vòng chung kết đã không dành cho cô. Và ứng viên có mặt trong trận chung kết đã chính thức lộ diện. Hôm nay...
This is a TV show. MasterChef. Yeah, Vietnam MasterChef. Very good. Do you like this program? Me too. We like to cook. And good cook is good for our health. Right. Now, I have the questions to ask you. What time will we watch TV show? It's at 21:15, or we can say it's at 9:15. Now again, it's at 9:15. Good job. Now answer the question and answer please. What time will we watch TV show? It's at 9:15. Well done. And tell me, how often will we watch TV show? On Sunday and Thursday. What another word? Good job! It's twice a week. Again, it's twice a week. Well done. Now you ask and you answer, please. How often will we watch TV show? It's twice a week. Well done. Alright, now look at the pictures and draw from 20 words more to tell a story. Okay, now let's read. Aunt is angry because the children are arguing. The girls want to watch TV while the boys want to play video games. Aunt gives them a DVD about their vacation to watch. They are happy again. Alright, now underline for me the structure of the infinitive. Well done. To what? To play. And okay. Now tell me, the infinitive 2 plus verb 1 is for purpose and a reason. Good job. And now, read and number. Read the sentences and number the picture. Then write these. These infinities in the correct sentences. Now to see, to show, to listen, to change, and to take. Ready? Go. Picture A is number 2. Picture B is number 5. Picture C is number 1, the example. Picture D is number 3. And picture E is number 4. Now let's fill in the blank. Number 2 is to see, number 3 to take, number 4 to train, and number 5 is to listen. Now read all the sentences again. Number 1. On our vacation, we make a DVD to show all our family and friends when we're back home. We looked in the newspaper to see what was on TV. I don't have a camera, but I can use my cell phone to take photos. I don't like this show. Where's the remote control to change the channel? I have a new MP3 player to listen to my music. All of them are right? Very good. Now, it's time for you to listen and number the pictures according to the song. Ready? What would you do? Listen to a song and number the pictures. Alright, go.
Listening 100. Listen and sing. How often?
How often do you watch cartoons?
3 times a week. 3 times a week. I watch cartoons 3 times a week.
How often do you watch a movie?
Once a week. watch a movie once a week.
How often do you go to the beach?
Twice a year. Twice a year. I go to the beach twice a year.
How often do you see your friends?
Every day. Every day. I see my friends every day.
Well done. Now, tell me, number one is the picture. Ah, the little girl watch cartoons and she's happy. That's it. Good job. Number two, watch a movie. Ah, here. Well done. And number three, go to the beach. This is number three. Cool. And the last picture is number four. Good job. Now, this is your homework. Write the sentences about how often do you watch a movie? How often do you listen to music? How often do you clean your room? How often do you hang out with friends? How often do you do homework? Right? Write down for me and draw pictures to decorate your homework and send to me. Got it? Very good. Right. It's time to say thank you and goodbye, everyone. See you next time.